you still need to break. You open. What do you mean you missed? What? I'm not too fucking far away. Me? It's just not working for whatever reason. Bloody hell.
Moving spider. That really doesn't work. That's what I wanted to know.
Goes at least a little ways in to finish actually checking out this room. First. That wouldn't actually work its way back up. Oh, probably. Maybe this way connects to it. It's not as satisfying as blowing things up. Actually down here. Now that I can get a closer look. Seems not. It's with the creepy ass mages in this place. And these damn spiders. I figured it was a mage. What is that? Oh, someone else with a name. Oh, a journal. Fantastic. What the hell is up with this place? Oh, I didn't look at your journal either. I know it is. Yeah. Ah. Thank you. Interesting that you're elves, but you said human, not peculiar. That's why there's so many damn geodes in the same places as them. Why all the ones here have flame? Because that's what you have rubies. That's what you could experiment with. Where do you go? Oh. Seriously, where do you go? I know I'm not done here, but where do you go? Okay. Not okay. Seems like a regular. Anyway. Let's see. I can do about these nasty ass hits. How many branches does this place have? You're trying to get them infected or whatever that parasitic involvement is. actually add any new map markers. Because I've read that one before. Yeah, it just says that every time. I think that was every... Yeah, you did it, didn't you? Guess I was right to split this place up. Somebody's gonna pop up out of that. But that somebody should be flammable, so.
How close to you do I have to get? Because walk towards the traps.
Level, it's not much, it doesn't have ground to be. I had just been wondering about other elemental variants of the Dragon Priest mask she was wearing. And I found one. I guess I can take you.
And hello. You. I will read next time.